Hello, this is Raquel with Senra from the University of Seville, and I'll tell you about a little project in phonetics. It consists in acoustic study of English obstruent voicing, and I'll be focusing on plosives. As we already know, voiced plosives, that is, ba, da, ga, are only fully voiced between vowels. But what happens in word initial and with final positions? Let's see what I've done. First, I've only considered CVC, or consonant plus vowel plus consonant clusters, for both the word initial and the word final cases. To be representative enough, I've picked up a high front vowel and a low central or low back vowel, also for both cases. And about the other consonant involved in the clusters, I've chosen three different options: nasal, a plosive, and a fricative. With these three conditions, I chose a set of words which could offer a broad range of differences in their production. For example, in the word bad, both manner of articulation and voicing would remain the same, but there is some sort of backing in the plates of articulation from the b sound to the d sound. Or in the word, this set of words was recorded by three English female native speakers. You can see there is statistical information in the slide. After recording the data, I analyzed all those words using Praat, measured the VOT or voicing set time of B, D, GA in them, and made a modest statistical analysis. The collected data led me to reconsider the traditional status or tag of voiced plosives. So let's see some of the analysis done and which conclusions I reached. Before you continue, you should download two documents. You can see here their links. The Word document compiles all the measurements taken, and the Excel spreadsheet contains all those measurements, but arranged in the form of matrices and a few graphics.